This spot was originally streamed at twitch.tv/RayAdamsBTLive. Please note, parts of this VOD may be damaged or lost due to technical difficulties that occurred during the stream. Now, sit back and enjoy. Hey everyone, this is Ray Adams reporting in, and today it's time for another Gunfly building stream. Yes. First up, we got a brand new non-Gundam mobile suit this time around. First one. And, don't ask me how to pronounce that name. I don't know. I'm not even gonna try. So, let's crack it open. Woo. Yeah, nice. All this red parts. Okay, three bags, good stuff, instructions, nice. Nice, okie dokie. Oh, it actually starts out in color and then goes to, wait, did the aerial instructions do that? Yeah, I'll check it later. Okay, so. We need this, take this off. Oh! As is tradition, always have one of the previous mobile suits off in the background. Got my toolkit. Okay. Start by opening up these bags. Okay, I'm gonna need my nippers out. Yes. Don't play with these. These are tools. Not my fault if you get hurt. Or if you're falling along. Okay, so. Okay. Okay, instructions. So it's good. Oh, I know what these are for. I know what these are for. Oh, stupid notifications. Oops, sorry. For some reason my mic's peaking. Ah! Okay. Hold up, let me check the filters on it. Audio sources, main mic, filters, volume. Aha, the gain is way up. Okay, let's go down to 5. Yes, that should do it. That should do it. Okay. That's not where I need to cut. Okay. Come on. You go. This thing don't want to rip. Saber parts. Lots of big parts. And finally, all the inner pieces. Okay. Out and oh, what's this? Is this a display stand parts? What? Oh! Oh! Okay! Okay! I can work with that! I can work with that! Off to the side. Alright, got it. Let us begin. Alright. Step one. The head. Not wasting any time, okay. Get a 3 and 2. Get a bunch of pieces from 8. Okay, so we're gonna need A1 through 6. Snip. Ooh, that was actually kind of clean on that one. Blade antenna. Helps if you guys could see it. Five. And 6. The only yellow piece on the kit. Okay. Just gonna need sticker 1. Ooh, it's a big one. The eye sticker. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna take it off camera. Line it up properly. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Nah. Alright, there's that. Now to put it all together. Step 3 and 2. Let's see how this goes. I see. Stick the eyepiece in. Like so. Stick this piece in. Snap. Stick this piece on. And finally, the blade antenna. There we go. There we go. That's the head. Well done. Now for the main body. Okay, you're gonna need C1 through 9. We're gonna need A11. Take out all the C parts. C1 through 9. Three. Four. We're going to need for the first step. Five. Six. It's a bit of an awkward cut. Six, seven, that's right again. So we get this done. Seven, eight. And 9. So we need A11, A24, and A25. Both A25s. Oops, dropping stuff. Okay. A. Oops, sorry. Eyes now for 10. Wait, is that 10 or 11? It's 11. Okay. Oh, yeah. Right. Well, it's not. Okay, here we go. It's 11. Aha, here you are. Snap. Ooh, okay. I heard it. Okay, it's on there. That's it for the parts. Now to begin. Oops. These pieces. Stick this in, stick this in. Put them together. I believe is the waist section. Then attach them to this. Oh yes, this one. Oh, yeah, stickers first. Okay. What? Let's go with three. Let's go with three. Okay, I see how it's supposed to orient. There we go. This in. Yep, like that. This piece in. Slots in. Oh, it goes in like this. There we go. Yeah, there's a section for the cockpit. And just attach it onto the ball joint like this. Attach these two. And for the arms pockets. And stick this piece on. And stick these two on. Like so. That's the main torso. Oh, almost forgot. The neck joint. There we goes. Okay, good start, good start. Now, for the right arm. Do these one at a time. Let's make sure I don't screw up. Oh no, wait, the arms are identical on this. But yeah, do both at the same time since they're identical. Okay. Let's go in order here. 16, 2, 18. It looks like there's 2 18s, one's identical, one's identical. So those there. Okay, here's 16. And I'm guessing 17 is the equivalent for the left arm. So I'll leave that over to that side. Whoa! Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Okay. Keep them separated. And for 20 and 21. And okay, just take a little peek ahead. Left arm is for 22 for each arm. Oops, wrong side again. So, 2 like this. Ah, there it goes. There we go. Sandwich it together and boom, that's an arm joint. Together. Alright, now. Okay, and there's another joint. Left joint, right joint, okay. Now we need these 6 and 5. sixes. There's two of them. Leave. Yes. Oh, oh, here goes. Okay, so each one just has a blade attaches, like so. Slides on like that. Part 5 goes on back, becoming the elbow guard. Let's see, how does this connect? Okay. This one up. Goes. Good. Send the other one. All right, stick this one on. And for parts. C19. Four of them. Oh, you know what this needs? This stream needs music. We're gonna have to turn it on. Okay, hold on. Yes. Okay, here we go. Speaking of the show, yay! Last week's episode, this week's past episode. Whew! Man, we're getting close to the end here. I'm not gonna give too much away, but oh boy, everything's going downhill. In a good way, I mean, not like the show's going bad. No, quite the opposite. Just, oh, stuff's happening. Stuff is happening. People are dying. You know, standard Gundam from Endgame. Some stuff. Okay, now let's see where I was at. 8 and 7. Two eights and sevens. Basically, just stick them together. Okay. 1/8 to 1/7. Oh, yeah, it's the arms. The arms can come off. I forgot about that. The arms can detach and become remote controlled drones on this mobile suit. Not like the gun bits. No, 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 no. Different mechanism. There we go. Link up. And there we go. Those arms. Now for the big old shields on the forearm and the shoulders. 2 before 10. Okay, so 1 and B3 are for the left shoulder. Oh, wait a minute, is this the opening zoo? Yes, this is it! Yes, the season 2 opening. Okay, so this sticker we're gonna need 5, 1 of 5. One of the 2 5s. I don't know if I should say this. I don't know if I should say this because it's a major spoiler for the end game of the show. Ah, you know what? Since there's nobody here, plus. Somebody. No, no, I'm not gonna spoil. I'm not gonna risk it. Not even for the bot. No, 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 no. Okay. Back to the gunpla build. A10. Okay. So far, it's a slight hiccup, but everything's going great. Snap that in. Gotta make the other one. Yeah. There we go. Shoulder pads. Now I'm gonna need C24, 25, and 27. Okay, 26 must be for the left arm. Okay, but the right. Wait, wake up my music. Oh, right. I think I reset this. Hit the loop. Come on. Here we go. I need 27. Stick this in here. And you simply line up and click it into place. Likewise, do this. Ports for the big shields. I guess I can go ahead and stick this arm on now. Not for the big, get the other arm complete here. 6. For the big shields. This I'm gonna need. Oh, first 23s. These are for the shields. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Trust Last is on here. The theme for Kamen Rider, her geeks. Love this one. Let's see. Oh, I love this song. Alright. Good parts of the shield. 15. 16 and 17. I love this song. Okay. Now stick these pieces together. Hey, this goes on inside. The last. Hey, ah, I see. So it goes on. Yep. Here. Oh, okay, I'm doing it upside down. There it goes. It's on there. Shields up. Now to get the other one. Just one second. There we go. Last piece of the shield. Then it's the hands. And then we're done with the arms. Wow! I'm surprised that we're almost done. Just got the legs in the lower section. In the pelvic region. And we're done. And just gotta put the suit together and boom! Done. Stick this on, stick this on. Stick this on. There we go. There we go. There we go. Now, just gotta grab the hands out. Just we're gonna need the closed hands. Might as well get the open hand too. Hand. There we go. There we go. Now for the right hand. Okay. So I'm gonna free off my clippers. Okay, that's the other hand, and that's the arms done. Okay. Oh yeah, King Odger's theme. Yes, love the show. Okay. Okay. There we go. Alternate left hand. That's it for the arms. Okay, might as well. Four arms. That's now for, I believe, the legs. Okay, we're gonna need the B19 and 18 for this. Yeah, it's identical for both, so. Together. Okay, so it's. Let's see, let's see. Hold on a second. Let me just double check. Here's their Super Sentai playlist. Let's see. Oh, no way. No way. They got Gear Ranger's theme. Okay, Gear Ranger is one of my favorites. It's not my absolute favorite, but it's definitely up there. I wonder, do they have they do! They have Deca Ranger's theme. Okay, Deca Ranger is my absolute favorite. There we go! I love this. Three goes on the back, little thruster. Oh shoot, there it goes. Ah, first drop piece of the night. Excuse me for 1 second. Okay, we're back. I got it. I knew that was gonna happen sooner or later. You know, I should have a drop piece counter. Yeah, that'd be a fun little thing. Let's start this. I need these pieces here. Thank you. Oh, you're supposed to put these together. Okay. Yes, this is for one of its key gimmicks. Basically, it'll shoot out its legs at the opponent's, at your target mobile suit. Then the feet will grab on and allow you to either pull the mobile suit towards you or pull yourself towards your target. It's actually kind of cool. I did not see it coming when it first did that in the show. Whoa! Yeah, if anything, it was kind of like Mortal Kombat's Scorpion's "Get over here!" thing, where he tosses the chain, grabs you, and pulls you towards him. Alright. This is the right piece. A26. Yeah, basically how it works is it'll shoot up and grab you like this. Of course, while it's still attached to a foot. Okay, you know what? Let's play the song again. Abba Ranger theme. Haven't seen Abba Ranger yet, so... set this on loop. Oops, that's that thing! Deca Ranger! I gotta rewatch Deck Ranger. Been a while. Okay, those two pieces are done. Just need to connect them. Just gonna need C33 and C28. Well, they're right next to each other. So. Big ankles. Yeah, yeah, suit's a big boy. Hey, click. Click. There we go. believe it's a whole leg section, actually, that attaches. There we go. Yes, now I remember. Let's go shoot off and... Ta! Gotcha! Bottom of these two legs. Now for the right leg. For the upper parts of the leg. C34, C36. Okay, and C37 are the other opposite ends. Stick them together. Leg assembly here. Why OBS disconnect? Well, at least the VOD is still recording. Okay, it's reconnected. Good. Good. Stay connected. Why is the delay on 30 seconds? We're done. Okay. High performance mode. That should help processing. Where was that? Oh, yes, I need B. No, this is it. B13. Okay. Spike upward. Oh, yes, I am. That's silly. That's silly of me. team. Okay. Team that's gonna need a sticker. Team. Together. Right leg, left leg. Sticker time. Guess we're gonna need sticker 9. Right. That sticker. The ninja. Sure, that's all. Okay, now for parts. That one in. No. Never mind. Okay, just do a little bit of organizing here. Next, we're going to need D31 and some. Well, this part I just complete. Shoot, that's upset. Okay, that's good. Blasted. Yeah, for C31. It's 29 to 31 and 30 to 32. We might actually finish early this time. A lot easier to build than a Gundam. them, let me tell you. Lots of big chunky parts. So how's this going to go? Support. Like so. Click on. Simply fix into place. Fix into place. We go. That's a leg. For the other leg. Man, I'm getting good at this. Leg number two. Arms, legs. Just need to build the waist, and the backpack, and then the weapons. Okay, C13 through 15. B11 and 12. Okay, so 13 to 12. Okay, that's that. I just need these two pieces from B. Big old butt plate. And the front skirt pieces. This piece fits on like so. Not gonna put it together yet. Still got one more piece, the backpack. Then I can put it together. Okay, so for this I'm gonna need C11, C10. Stick those two together. least. Both of them. Oh yeah, right, it's the interchangeable blade blade pieces. Basically these pieces that stored on the back, they're basically beam sabers that replace the arms. Yes, these are the ports for them. Like the cat's trying to get on here. Snip this in and I'll. Oof, more of that up here. Okay, hold on 1 second. Never mind. She got up on her by herself. Thank you. Now for B. Oh, it's the last parts of B. Which one you need? A 9, a 10, and a C20. We're done with that runner. This one done. Okay, these wire pieces, those are for the grappler feet. Oh, C20, where are you at? Okay, that's these. Stick them on the ports. This. Snap. Snap. Good. Now I can finally put them together. Next up, let's go from... Legs. On. Yeah, he's a big chunky boy. Thank you. Torso. On. Arms. On. so good. Now for the backpack. And finally, the head. Yes! There we go. There we go. Nice. I'm loving this. Oh, he practically. Even though it took less time to build, he's a lot bulkier than the Gundam X over here. Or any of my previous kits. Well, I doubt even Barbados is this bulky. Okay. Now, what's a generic machine without its weapons? First, this, the display stand. There we go. There we go. I should use this display stand and more often for my gun to build. Maybe I won't knock him off next time. Okay, now, his main weapon. Last two pieces of... Oh, wait. No, it's four more pieces. Stick the first piece of the lance together. Yeah, it's got the beam effect parts. I'll get those on as soon as I get the painter of the weapon done. A14. Okay, there's another piece of it. At 14. And that's the A he'd done. Okay, it just wedged right in. Get those out. There's one more thing. Okay, it's that. That's those spools done. Those runners done. Oh, there's stickers for the shields. Right. Okay, I'll get to that. First up, these parts. Connects like that, but the foot has a port for it. Ooh, yeah, of course. Light stand compatible. Of course, we got these pieces here for the beam effects. Snaps in. Okay. Can you swap out? Okay. You see it was off the runners. Fly independently or the attached. Yeah, I'm liking this. Thank you. Oh, I'm definitely gonna have fun with the photos on this one. Okay, that's it for all the parts. I just gotta stick the final stickers on here. But no, I'm gonna need the straight ones for this. There we go. All right. Look at him. Oops. Knock that off. This thing's awesome. There we go. And since we got time, finished about a half hour early, why don't I try playing some Gundam's Evolution? You know what? Nah, call it early for tonight. Alright, that's gonna be it for me tonight, guys. Next week, I don't know what I'm gonna do next week. Anyway, it's Ray Adams, signing out.